he drills an ace. The perfect start then, Ishikawa sending that in, and Vic Grui thought that was going to disappear. And Russo's trying to elbow his way into the table. There's solid in the backcourt again. That's an unbelievable point for Japan's again. Ishikawa comes in with the stuff block. And Argentina will be... This is back there again. And another block. Wow. Yuki Ishikawa has caught fire early here. Good one. Yamamoto's got right underneath it though, and Ishikawa though can't get a winner, but Puchak was there. Here's a chance. Huber almost finessed something. Ishikawa, no. Now Poland with a chance to reset again. Brilliant, brilliant defensive work. And he'll swing it and win it. Ishikawa with a stunner. Dragged it off the floor twice there, Japan. And then Ishikawa just unloaded. Look at this. This must be side out. He's blocked out of it. He's blocked out of it. Nothing doing for Kurek. Ishikawa.
Should do here. Yeah! Oh, forget that. We're going down. We're going down fighting. That was Onodera and Ishikawa together.
Big Bart with serve. Nothing doing on the attempted push from Ishikawa, who's quiet so far. And he makes it noise in. Lima to come. That has to be good. Ishikawa. That's a beauty. Just didn't get anything going at all. My goodness. Italy and hope that they can get into it, and they can't. Ishikawa back-to-back kills. Ishikawa serves. Oh my goodness me, that was a beauty. It's coming back on first touch as well. That's got to be a winner, and it is. That's driven in by Ishikawa, the man who served, set that point up, just absolutely bulldozed through on the pipe. We'll send that to Yamamoto. Ishikawa kill. Boom. Sneaky serve, wobbled over. That's what you do with a sneaky one. Yuki Ishikawa didn't muck about with any second touch shenanigans, did he? Got some work to do here again, Ishikawa. I tell you what, Ezequiel Palacios covered the cross court there. They'll probably get a good swing through here with Nelly. Again, Yamamoto brilliant, read it perfectly. And then a winner from Ishikawa again. The blockers were there, but they couldn't get any control. Yamamoto there to deny. Palacios, and then they get the put away off the back of it, the cross court, and he couldn't get back there in time after coming in with the hit. One just dropped and died. Nice rescue work from Yoshida, and a sneaky winner from Ishikawa, who's hitting winners all over the court at the moment. Spinning block was there. Ishikawa will have another. A chance for Japan again. The backcourt attack driven in by Ishikawa. Fucking madness in my. Ishikawa. Boy, he's bringing it. He is really bringing it. Consistent level. Very, very high quality in Italian volleyball. There's an ace. There's an ace. Wow. Ishikawa turning up the heat here on Italy. And after Cooey, who's been rock solid on his serve.
It's a good run.
Lazo's got it though. Lazo will look for the finish to Brooks there. Kicks alive. Lazo again doesn't really have much of a play here. Japan can level this. Ishikawa. Oh my goodness me. Wow. Three set points Argentina had. They've blown a lot of them. Beautiful serving, it has to be said.
Shimura will serve. As for the little dink there, that doesn't work. Ishikawa, he puts a bit more on that and that gets sent back. We'll have another go. That's it, the third time of asking a cross-court kill. And eventually, he has to swing from the side. Brilliant cross-court.
He's going over to Lima. He's going to get picked off. Ishikawa's got a job to do here. That's brilliant. Oh! Three of them stacked up to take him out at the net. And he saw the move in the backcourt as well and just pushed it deep. This is absolutely beautiful. Absolutely perfect from Ishikawa.
That's a big, big moment. That's a big moment. Ishikawa blocking out Naga. Ishikawa, so much of a mismatch. Backside it goes, Ishikawa.
Tolov has kept that alive, but they still can't find a winner. The back attack, too good again, they're nearly there. Absolutely sensational hitting from Yuki Ishikawa.
Ooh, he's got a whole bunch of net cord, but got away with it. Ishikawa knew the block was there, didn't try and take it on. He's going to try and go for something clever there, and does. Beautifully done. Brilliant. Just caught the
back. Absolute beauty. So Peter just manages to get a piece of that. Oh, they got lucky. They got lucky. That could have been absolutely anything for Japan. Great hustle from Sakita, the setter. Sorry, that's not a great take. Can he redeem himself? Well, so the reception wasn't great from Yuki Ishikawa. The cross court, expecting that. Another well, kept alive. Ishikawa drops it off the block. That is brilliant from Ishikawa. Getting that fist on it defensively. Then the put away. Marcelo Mendes has to call timeout here. Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. And then Ishikawa finishes the job. They are surely there now. That was near miracle. So Japan a bit closer. Oh, Gabriele Nelli looking to try and take Yamamoto out of the game altogether there. The dink from Murray rescued Yamamoto, of course. The push doesn't work. Driving in, then the switch. Oh, brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Oh, my goodness me. That's the point of the match. Ishikawa setting up to go for the big one. Off that rescue from Yamamoto, and Ishikawa, beautiful. Nishida with a freebie down the line. Play that one again and again and again. Japan will do this.
The serve wobbles over. Candelaro picks it up. That's yeah! Where the offense is brought back. They've got it in three.
Alex DeSange did a great job. Oh, that just barely scraped over the net, and it's been drilled. Once that got picked up, take cover. And Ishikawa is on fire early here.
And that's probably the way it'll stay, unless Sakita can do something here, and it was sent too far. But that's a mistake. Just to contain that, can Nishikawa, who had to adjust, find a winner. Yes, he can. That's nice. That's nice. That's what they needed.
Saeed doesn't come up with a winner this time. Nishikawa, it's beautiful. Yeah, the block was there. Now, Ahmed Deo had just stepped in.
Well, what a really good take there. That's kept alive somehow. And it's dropped in. Oh no, it's dropped out. It's just dropped out. There's all sorts of stuff. This is a heck of a winner if it's got it. And it has. It has.
Really nice take from Abdallah, the libero. And that's Salah. Can't find a winner there. Nice defensive work. And the job finished off beautifully by Ishikawa. Oh, he's just got that. Ishikawa.
That's on this Japan. And they do. Ishikawa driving through, sending that down Main Street. Look at this. Japan have clawed it back.
In a strong position. Not going to happen. Nicely picked up. Oh, where's that going to go? Hit with. To redeem it. Sadida hangs one up there. Ishikawa.
He's got for a ripper as well. Koga's done well. Ishikawa. Oh, my goodness me. That's the cross court of the match so far. Oh, watch this. Just watch this. The block, gone. The cross court defenders, three of them. Nobody moves.
World Cup.
It's a good one. This has got to be good from Ishikawa. The block's there. They stay alive. They won't go. Fayazi can't get a winner out of it. Sakita has to scramble around. Tough take for Ishikawa this. Oh, my goodness. He's made it look easy. He's over there pretty quickly. That ball hung in the air for a long time. And he's just sneaked it inside for Yali. Down the line beautifully. Up off the floor, Ishikawa rubs one off the block, side out. Japan not going anywhere here. It's a super effort this from Japan. Particularly kept that alive as well. Nishida, here comes Ishikawa, rips it. Beautiful.
A pretty soft one. Got exactly what it deserved. Ishikawa rip one down the line. Oh, could be an ace there, and is. That's gone. That's gone. Ishikawa cancels out that earlier Kruglov ace. That's ace for ace. Nails an ace. An exclamation mark at the end of the first set then. Ishikawa, the star man.
Japan serving Yuki Ishikawa with an ace. It's a beauty. It's a beauty. Now Ishikawa. Ishikawa with an ace. Has Rapport lost it?
So
wake me up when
it's all over. So Japan side outing to the winning post here. Ishikawa. No, they're not. They're going to go out with a bang. Ishikawa just sends in another ace. Oh, that's beautiful. That's a beautiful block. That was Ishikawa. Sakita with another one of his clever serves and a block. Ishikawa. Beautiful block here to send Japan into the second.
Serving Leal. And the block point comes in. They'll take a lead into the technical timeout. That might have been Ishikawa over there, you know. That's all. Ishikawa.
It's a clever serve from Deo. But it's sent back. Ishikawa takes Japan to match point.
not pretty comfortable here, 16-11.
Ever since Mosen then would serve, Ishikawa rips across court, kill absolutely beautifully.
It's a tough take, but a beauty. Ishikawa, it says it all, that here we are on the business end of this first set. Brazil do not yet have a block point by Nishida. Ishikawa rips it off the block, beautiful. Really nice, because that block had a long time to set. This has to be good again.
Yeah, nice cross court. Beautiful. Takahashi must have thought he'd won it. And then a brilliant block on the other side, and Ishikawa does rip it in. What a finish to that third set. Wow.
Find a winner. Nor can Lucas. In comes Ishikawa. He can. Well, well, well. Now it's game on. Lucarelli picks that up. Mauricio's first touch is to set up Lucarelli. That's been kept alive by Omadira. Ishikawa will look for the swing through that. Lucarelli got it. Can't get a winner though. Look at the ground they're covering here. Japan and then another block. Oh, goodness me, how on earth? How did Nishida get that over? Still alive. It's unbelievable. Ishikawa again. And the block has done enough. Lucarelli. No, that's still in play. They are loving it. Ishikawa. No, yes, it's a winner. It's a winner. That's an unbelievable point.